When Gems Wellington was opened, I was very thrilled. It's been great. I can feel that Mariam has improved and flourished in a lot of ways.
Sasha comes home and is such a happy child at the end of the day. And I can see that she's still learning, so it's not that she's just having fun.
I have Johanna, he is in grade 5.
He started not only to read, but he make an amazing effort regarding to completing all the books that we brought for him. Can you imagine the desire that they create in him?
There's so much hands-on, so many activities that are connected with the subjects that they're doing. And the children are so enthusiastic.
When I came here, I could feel the positive energy as soon as I entered. The security man who's opening the door is smiling, good morning. So I like this attitude, I want her to be like this. And this is how she is now.
It's very much the UK curriculum, the way they're taught their English, the phonics that they're using.
The British system is much more disciplined.
There's so many children coming from different nationalities and coming at different times. They made them all feel so welcome, and all the children helped each other.
The teachers, they don't just come in and do their job and leave. They've taken a lot of extra time to think about all of this. But what's nice is the kids get engaged in it as well. They get asked to do some of it and take ownership for it.
The thing that's different here, that they allow the children to express themselves, be who they are.
Giving him an example. How to live, how to be socially, that makes a good citizen for the future.